There's Cyndi walking around with the vets, trying to decide if she's going to go to the bathroom. You guys can see she doesn't move great, but she's moving. So to me, that's makes me happy. She's here for a B17 injection today. Going. She drank a lot this morning, which makes me happy. She's able to partially get in and out of the van. Not great with assistance. I'm happy. As long as she's ready to keep on keeping on, we're good. I guess she's ready to get back in the van. Maybe she just wants to go up to the vet's office. But she's coming out with her injection so she doesn't have to go inside.